Hey guys, what's up? We are going to be hanging out and vlogging, because, you know, screw it. This is probably just going to be a one-clip vlog, though, so whatever happens, happens. Probably going to have music playing a little bit, too, because, you know, screw it. Copyright's not that bad. They can't take me down. Just
That's
kidding.
That's the copyright!
But, really, copyright isn't that hard to fight.
All you have to do is spread it.
Well, yeah. All I'll say is that all the music, all the credit for the music in this video goes to Twenty One Pilots.
Yeah.
So this is our Saturday night.
Saturday night live.
Well, maybe not so live.
Oh, come on, that's a good show.
Part of me wants to put 92.9 on.
No, because we'd have to credit every single song they play.
Yeah, screw that. There's probably going to be some singing in this, too.
I just want to stay in the sky. So you guys, like, have any anxiety attack looking around?
Maybe he's doing something illegal.
I know.
They're drunk. That's what I think.
That's what it looks like, honestly. I'm falling, so I'm seeking for some armor.
The first time I saw that gold chick sign, I thought it was actually a sign for the Sissy Square box.
I hate when I have something that's like tickling my throat because I can't sing that because of it.
What would you be for? Who would you die for? Who would you ever kill?
How many people are gonna honk at me?
I don't know.
Do you want me to leave in the list?
Dude,
bitch, I got turbo. Bitch, I got turbo. I will kick your ass.
Bitch, we got a stock Lancer. We will kick your ass.
Bitch, we got a stock Lancer with turbo. We'll kick your ass.
We got a basic as fuck stock turbo.
What? There's no such thing as basic as fuck stock turbo. There's no such thing as stock turbo.
We got a basic as fuck stock Lancer.
There you go.
Demolaiste. I don't know how to speak Japanese.
Hell. Well, I know how to speak it, I just don't know what I said.
I've been thinking too much.
Dang it!
Oh, 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 oh. I'm falling, so I'm taking my time on my ride. Oh, 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 I'm falling, so I'm taking my time. That's a red light runner right there!
Yep.
And it's a Mustang, which sucks!
Actually, no, their life didn't change.
Actually, theirs did change.
Oh, it did.
It did.
Oh, it did.
I've been thinking too much.
We need to catch up to Roscoe's up here so I can throw my cigarette butt at them.
Why?
Because they sped up.
So what? Don't do that.
And they threw a cigarette butt at me.
Don't do that. I don't feel like them having road rage and hitting my car. Please.
Okay.
They probably threw it at me for having the volume up. Obey all warning signs. State law.
They're not state laws, they're state suggestions.
If only I had the surprise for this channel, because then we could have another video, a few of the car while this plays, and it'd be like street race music.
I'm in love. I've been around. I see the
for now. I've got good news, guys. I didn't tell the channel about her because I didn't know if we were going to be able to do it. But I have a dog, and we adopted the dog, and the dog is mine. I now have a border collie named Maggie.
And I have a border collie named
Sarah. Shut up! Don't care, we're talking about mine. I now have a border collie named Maggie. She is 2 years old. And she is energetic as fuck.
She's the most adoring, the most adorable and most protective. I can't think, let's just turn the music back on.
She's the most adorable and most protective dog I've ever god dang seen. Okay, I stepped on the gas to get away from this tailgater, and that guy's in the way. So,
for a second I thought I saw a light behind that guy. I was like, shit.
Well, either way, they wouldn't get me. I was under the speed limit. I was just getting away from him because he was tailgating me. Technically, that's illegal.
Yeah.
Because I didn't like how close he was, so I got away from him. While staying in the speed limit.
Yeah.
Back to the music, though.
Yeah. They say I'm
emotional. Boy, I wanna save a kill. We're about to pull up lights.
Damn. I truly don't have a chance. Tomorrow I'll keep a beat. I completely forgot I got this. Yesterday's dance. Yo, this song will never be on the radio. Keeping it in my hood when I'm picking up people with a vote. It's a view to crowd, the emotional. Yo, you bulletproof and black like a funeral. Let's go. The water runs is burning, but we're so cold. Pretty cute girl that just looked at us, but let's go.
Did you feel that bass?
Oh, yeah. And she looked at me as the bass hit. She was like, oh, I feel your bass.
I feel your bass. I need to check my pants now.
Now I need new underwear. Dude, I just sounded like a New Yorker.
You just sounded like Skrillex.
Why the fuck do I sound like a New Yorker? I need to move to New York.
Wait, yeah.
Oh, I could be a good detective there. What? What about the same level shot? I'm gawking at the cause. No. You have a pretty cute girl in your car, but I don't want you to get next to me again because of it. Because me and her locked eyes, and that was kind of strange. The thing that makes me sad, though, is we're feeling this amazing bass, and that girl felt that amazing bass. They can't tell, though, because the camera doesn't know justice.
I know, right?
More like the mic, though.
It makes that bitch come.
I didn't say it, he did!
No. God, I can't remember her name. Cyrus.
Oh, yeah.
Song Kyoto. That's a great song.
Part of me thinks that car behind us is that car. Okay, so let's show off a little bit. Because doing a run up 5 miles an hour is actually pretty showing off in a Lancer. Because it actually is. I swear to God, you hit my car, that will be the last thing you do. No way, that's tearing my heart. That's a good song. Damn it. Sometimes you gotta bleed to know that you're alive and have a soul. But it takes someone to come around to show you how she's a terrible.
On the radio, okay. But my taste in music is your face. And it
takes so long to come around to show you.
Another story for another a video.
A rant video?
No, not a rant video. You know what I talked to you about?
Yeah, I know. I thought you talked about
a story. Why would that be a rant video? Okay, here's my... Sing.
Cover!
Just kidding though, because you probably can barely hear us. But if you can hear us though,
you'd be
thoughts.
Surprised.
Thoughts. I want to know what you guys think. Should I actually do a full out cover?
I think you should, dude.
Shut up, I wasn't asking you. Just kidding, guys. Just kidding, guys. I'm nice to my company. Even though, even when they're my brother.
Did you hear my
dad
call?
Oh, did you hear that?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Sorry if you guys don't see much. This really is gonna show who all is actual viewers and who isn't. What the fuck are you doing?
I'm flavoring.
Because if you're actual viewers, even if you can't see us, you'll still listen to us.
Yeah. It's a black screen with a podcast on top of it. Is that what it's called?
Actually, it's not a black screen. They can kind of see things. They just can't see very well. Turn your gamma all the way up. Other than when you have, like, other than we actually have light on us, that'll be extremely bright.
Yeah.
So, either be able to see us, but blind yourself when lights come, or...
Listen to our voice.
Listen
to the sound of my voice. I had to make an AC2 quote there.
If only I had a Chevy SS right then. Because I still would have done a takeoff.
I have a feeling you're going to do some takeoffs tonight.
Maybe. By the way, guys, something you guys would be interested in. I am actually working on eating and drinking a lot healthier, so I can actually gain a lot more muscle.
I'm not.
Obviously not. Now, the thing is though, me and my brother, we have very, very high and fast metabolisms. So we can't really do much to gain muscle. That's why you'll notice in the videos that actually have a lot of light, my arms look so small. It's because, yeah, they are. But I have more muscle than you think. It just doesn't show because I have a very high and very fast metabolism. No one will understand it unless you have it.
No one understands me.
That's like perfect timing. That's funny. But yeah, it's sad that that's true.
Kind of.
And I will park. No one understands me because of it. Because they're like, oh, you talk all this crap about how you're going to beat someone up. But I never see you do anything.
Well, brawn isn't everything.
That plus, you know, if we get into a fight at my school, more than likely you're going to AEP. And I don't feel like going to AEP. I mean, my girlfriend would want to kill me if I went to AEP, probably.
Unless you had a really good reason, I would want to kill you. But I'd be understanding if it was a good reason. Like if you got in a fight with someone, did something that would cause you to fight them.
Yeah. Like, hey, he punched me first.
I'd be like, okay, bro. Stay out your sentence and just be cool. But if, like, say you said, hey, I punched him first because he looked at me funny, I would punch you in the jaw.
He looked at me weird, so I punched him.
And then I would hit you in the jaw.
Because I'm a rich boy who wanted a Lamborghini instead of a Porsche.
But Dad, I want a Lamborghini.
Okay, this is a very, very old thing. Me and him used to joke around all the time about that, where, like...
Now, son, you know I'm not going to get you a Lamborghini. Now go ride your white horse on the ocean.
But, Dad, Francis has a Lamborghini.
I don't care what Francis has. He's a pompous bastard.
Oh, my. You see, guys... This is the stuff we used to miss out on
guys,
getting recorded.
Someone out there, turn that into a comic.
Turn it into a meme.
A meme.
As my teacher says, turn it into a meme. Well, obviously, guys.
Which teacher says that?
I don't feel like saying right now. Not
say their name in reverse.
Okay, I gotta say two initials of what his job is, and you should be able to guess. BD. What job in the high school is BD?
Oh, okay. I know who you're talking about.
Good. I wonder if you guys can hear my turbos blowing up. I know I can. I know he can. How bad would it be if that was Nina Palmer right there? Okay, never mind, it's not.
Oh, that's Santa Rosa. From Vernon, Texas. Time to go travel the back roads.
Hi, buddy. I'm going faster than you. If you couldn't tell.
No, I think you're going. I think he's speeding past us.
Oh, really?
Yeah. The world's going in the reverse, don't you know?
Oh, yeah, we are, aren't we? This is a reverse highway, I forgot. That'd be so weird if that existed. Reverse highways.
Go like, to Europe. Be an American driving in Europe.
Oh shit. Yeah, that's true. Just going backwards. I got this, guys. All your passengers would be like, the fuck are you doing?
It's like, I've been told I drive better backwards than forward.
No. All your passengers would be like, what the fuck are you doing? And why is your driver side on the wrong side?
It's like,
why are you driving as a passenger?
The British guy in the car goes like this, it's an American car, my friend. It's American, don't question it.
Well, shit.
Well, we're all going to die.
Then you have that one British guy that goes Texas. Well, shit.
Then the American goes, hey, I'm offended.
And that's a pullover. I can tell because that's super bright LED. Holy fuck, that's a brand new light bar.
Damn, dude. Oh, that hurts my eyes.
Hi, DPS.
So I guess I shouldn't let her right now.
Probably not. We're probably about to get where there's absolutely no light, just so you guys know. So, when you guys can't see us, once again, it'll be a matter of who's a real... Fuck. It'll be a matter of who's a real viewer and sticking around and watching us. More of listening to us than watching us, but you know.
Can I call my fiancé?
Roll up the damn window.
I was about to smoke, but okay. Can I call my fiancé and introduce the channel to her?
Sure.
Okay.
That wasn't the speed limit. I just see this truck just like, let's see if.
For a second there, I thought that was a
dead turbo. If this is the speed limit, that guy had to be going like 20 over.
Yeah. I don't know. I didn't do anything. What are you talking about?
Alright, guys, this is creepy as fuck. We're on a country road and our brights are on.
Country road!
Take me home!
To the place!
Isn't it back to the place?
No, it's to the place. Oh. Right along.
To the place!
Alright,
right.
You guys are about to hear my fiance. Hello, my beloved. By the way, I'm
you're on YouTube. Congratulations.
Say hi to Matthew's. Say hi to Shooter's subscribers. Say hi to Matthew's subscribers.
I got this. Welcome to the game show where you have won, and you have won to be on a YouTube channel video. How do you feel about that?
Why are you prank calling my fiance?
How do you feel about that? That's bad. Just
my darling, I have no idea what he just did.
I'm a game show host, don't you know?
What the fuck are you doing? Okay, I gotta go. I'm at 8%, but I can still text.
Oh, Lord.
I love you. Stop swerving!
I'm not. I was avoiding a rabbit, and it kind of went off. What?
Fuck you!
Oh, shit!
And it was a coyote, you bitch!
But that just shows how good our cars are, though.
So anyway, that was my adorable as fuck fiance.
Adorable as fuck?
Yeah, she's adorable.
You know what else is adorable as fuck?
Fucking adorable things? Wait, that. What?
Did you even notice what I did? Did you even notice what I did here?
I didn't.
Alright, look up. Wanna know what else is adorable as fuck?
Yeah. No!
I turned my lights off, guys. I see a nice road here. A road called the Bacon Switch.
It makes me want some pig. Go straight!
No. I'm driving where we know, because, you know, it's kind of 9 o'clock at goddamn night.
Okay, I'm rolling down the window to smoke.
Not yet.
Okay.
There's a reason I say not yet.
Because it's creepy?
Gotta get past this house. Hi, house.
Oh, is this about to be why?
brick all the way in. You guys put all of it in.
Sure.
I knocked you guys down.
I had this up to my mouth, you dick.
I'm sorry for knocking you guys down. I'm not sorry for making you drink more than you wanted.
I almost choked on the bottle.
Well, I'm sorry.
Whoa. I almost hit one of those the other night. Well, not the other night. That was when I got in my wreck that I hit one of those.
Is that a bad sign? Well, we didn't hit it, so it's not a bad sign, is it?
No. No, see, when I hit...
But you know what? You know what I'm going to do? Doors are locked. Windows are staying up.
Wait. So I can't smell?
Windows are staying up.
Why?
This is the classic horror movie.
So you're wanting to go home?
Never said that.
Okay, good. Because I don't want to go. Windows are staying up. You saw that too, right?
Why do you think I'm doing 60?
You saw that too, right?
Why do you think I'm going 60?
You saw the couch?
Yeah.
This fence up here got knocked down, by the way.
Wreck. That's what it's from. Tell you what we are doing, though.
What?
Fucking hell.
What?
Jerk. Not risking shit. Got too much on the line to risk shit.
Yeah, good point. I have a fiance.
And I have Maggie and possibly something else. Hopefully something else soon, actually. You hear that turbo though?
Is that something you're not telling me?
I haven't done anything yet. Hey, you guys can see me. What's up? Except that's blinding. Sorry. Holy shit, the moon though!
Yeah, it's a super moon.
Alright, guys. Look at that shit.
Look at the wrist.
Look at the frickin' list. I don't know, I just messed up.
Look at the frickin' list?
Look at the frickin' list! Look at the fucking list, boy. Okay, so I'm about to hit the limit of how long of a video I can record, so I'm gonna cut it out now, guys. I'm gonna let you see me for that. Comment! Subscribe, rate, and as well, another channel that I've watched recently who put up a vlog for the first time in a while. Sounds familiar. You know, your outro sounded really familiar, by the way. You know who I'm talking about. I text you quite a bit, just so you know. You know who I'm talking about. You know who I'm talking to. But you're okay to have it. All right, see you guys.